I get it. I went too far.
You didn't go far enough, Chuck. Sarah is special. I know it. You know it. If you love her, if she's the one, then you don't stop. You don't quit. You never go too far.
I know I wasn't there when you needed me the most. I know I didn't care and was afraid to get so close. Tonight it's getting hard to fall asleep, 'cause it's becoming clear that I broke all into pieces and I cannot reverse it. So I've got one more thing to say. I'm sorry for your...
It's just a cover, Chuck.
I'm sorry for your tears.
Idiots. For all the reason Sarah's calls because she loves you.
I didn't know. I'm sorry for the words I didn't say. But what I still do, I'm still loving you.
Sarah, do you love me?
No, I let you wait. I've been away for far too long. But now I can relate to everything that I did wrong.
I promise you, Casey, he is not in love with me.
Stop breathing when I think I'm losing you. And there'll be no excuse, so I'm on my knees. So listen, please. Let me hold your hand once again.
Because I don't want to hurt you.
Don't worry, Chuck. You can.
Maybe because you loved her, he's learned how to love too.
It's quite a mess we made.
I'm really hoping we can clean it up, though.
You're on your own to the courtyard.
Sarah,
do you still have feelings for my brother? How about friends?
It wouldn't have been the same without
you. My real name is Sam. Don't give up on the things that make you great.
You're going to miss me in D.C.
I know.
I love you.
All that happened for you a long time. You're still my Chuck.
I'm still Chuck.
You saved me.
I love you, Sarah. Always have.